Welcome, WBP stars. The next dish I would love to present here is another signature dish of Duranium, which is the lightly salted hake. The hake is beautiful, I believe, because of the unique texture, and it's not a common fish in restaurants in Denmark. But to me, it means something special. I've been using it for many years because of that special and beautiful texture. So the fish is salted, lightly smoked with burned parsley. We glaze it with parsley oil, and then we have a sauce based on clarified buttermilk with caviar from Finland, which is bringing salt and ocean flavor. Parsley stems is bringing some minerality. We simply cover the fish with this beautiful sauce. And then we add some crispy hake scales for a crispy contrast, and also because we like to use everything from the fish. So here it is. Please enjoy. Welcome to Duranium.